What's up, fam? Welcome to another Tay and Steph reaction video. And this reaction video, we're going to react to
Lil Wayne Drop the World, man, featuring Eminem. Hey, if you want to see more features from Eminem, leave us a comment in the comment section down below. Shout out to all our Patreon members, because on Patreon, we're going through Eminem's whole discography from his first album, Infinite, all the way to his last, man. We're going song by song.
Yep.
So shout out to y'all, man, all our patrons, man. On this channel, we're trying to hit 40K. So do us a favor, smash the subscribe button, help us hit 40K, and be a part of the fam, man. With all that being said, let's get into the video.
You heard this before?
Mm-hmm. But again, I wasn't able to listen like lyrics.
Gotcha.
I got ice in my veins, blood in my eyes, hate in my heart, love in my mind. I seen nights full of pain, days are the same. You keep it so shy, save me the rain. Oh. I search but never find, hurt but never cry. I work and forever try, but I'm cursed, so never mind. And it's worse, but better times seen further and beyond. The top gets higher, the more that I climb. The spot gets smaller, and I get bigger, trying to get in where I fit in. No room for a nigga, but soon.
He's snapping.
Wayne is snapping off so hard, man.
Yeah, like first he started with the... further and beyond, so like Toy Story.
Mm.
And then he turned around and said, what was the last thing he just said? Let's see. Yeah.
Okay. Trying
to fit in a room. He just
Like Toy Story.
Yeah.
But that's hard, like, the spot gets smaller as I get bigger, trying to get in where I fit in, but there's no room for it, nigga. You know what I'm saying?
It's crazy.
Like the phrase, trying to get in where I fit in.
Yeah.
But like the spot is getting smaller.
Yeah.
I'm getting bigger. Like I'm trying to keep getting bigger, but yeah. I'm trying to stay right, man.
Yeah,
then he said, days are the same. You keep the sunshine. Save me the rain.
Yeah.
Like, you know what I'm saying? It's like a looking out for your people.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, man, I'd rather you be happy and then I'll take all the, you know what I'm saying?
Don't hurt. Yeah.
Where I fit in, no room for a nigga, but soon for a nigga, it be on, motherfucker, cause all this bullshit, it made me strong, motherfucker, so I pick the world up and I'ma drop it on your fucking head, yeah, bitch, I'ma pick the world up and I'ma drop it on your fucking head, yeah, and I could die now, rebirth, motherfucker, hop up in my spaceship and leave Earth, motherfucker, I'm gone. I know what they don't wanna tell you. Just hope you're heaven sent and you're hell proof. I walk up in the world and cut the lights off. And confidence is a stain they can't wipe off. Huh? My word is my pride, but wisdom is bleak, and that's a word from the wise. Served to survive, murdered and bribed, and when it got too heavy, I put my burdens aside so I could pick the world up and I'ma drop it on your fucking head. Yeah, bitch, I'ma pick the world up and I'ma drop it on your fucking head. Yeah, and I could die now, rebirth, motherfucker, hop up in my spaceship and leave Earth, motherfucker, I'm gone.
I'm gone. It hurts but I never show. It's pain you never know. If only you could see just how lonely and how cold and frostbit I become. My back's against the wall when push come to shove. I just stand up and scream fuck 'em all.
Man, it feels like these walls are closing in. This roof is caving in. But it's time to raise it then. Your days are numbered like pages in. My poker rhymes got 'em cooking, boy.
Why is it so different from like Lil Wayne verse was hard. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Lil Wayne verse was hard.
Right.
But then at the same time, it's something different about him. He said, if it, like these walls are closing in.
Mm-hmm.
This roofing caving in.
Right.
Well, it's time to raise it then. Like, raise the roof.
Roof, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, it's caving in, but like, don't sit there and be stuck there. You know what I'm saying? It's time to raise the roof. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, that's hard, man.
That is tight.
Crooked mind of mine. Raise it then, your days are numbered like pages in. My poker rhymes got them cooking, boy. This crooked mind of mine got them all shook and scared to look in my eyes. I stole that fucking clock, I took the time and I can't
came up from behind and pretty much snuck up and butt fucked this game up. Better be careful when you bring my name up. Fuck this fame, that ain't what I came to claim. But the game ain't gonna be the same on the days that I leave it. But I swear one way or another, I'ma make these fucking haters believe it. I swear to God, won't spare the rod. I'm a man of my word, so your fucking head's better not. I'ma fuck around in this bitch and roast everybody. Sleep on me, that pillow is where your head will lie. Permanently, bitch, it's Betty Bob. This world is my Easter egg, yeah, prepare to die. My head is swole, my car.
You wanna sleep on me? That pillow is where your head will lie. It's Betty Bye.
It's Betty Bye. This world is my Easter egg. Yeah, prepare to die. My head is swole. My confidence is up. The stage is my pedestal. I'm unstoppable. Incredible. Hulk, you're trapped in my medicine ball. I can run circles around you so fast your fucking head will spin, dog. I split your cabbage and your lettuce and olives. I fucking pick the world up and I'ma drop it on your fucking head. Yeah. Bitch, I'ma pick the world up and I'ma drop it on your fucking head. Yeah, and I could die now, rebirth, motherfucker. Hop up in my spaceship and leave Earth, motherfucker. I'm gone, motherfucker. I'm gone. I'm gone.
Hey, that was lit.
Shout out to Wayne. Shout out to M, man. Shout out to y'all for requesting that song, man.
Right.
Hey, don't forget, we're trying to get 40K. So do us a favor and smash the subscribe button. Help us get 40K and be a part of the fam. Shout out to love all our lovely Patreon members, man. We appreciate you guys.
Thank you, we love you guys.
If you want to go through this journey with us as we go through Eminem's discography from the first album, first song, all the way to his last, go check out that Patreon, man. Link is in the description box down below, man. With all that being said, we love you guys.
And we will see you guys in the next video. Peace.